the guiding hand of fate. I don't believe in forever, but love as a mystical state. I don't believe in the stars or the planets or angels watching from above. But I believe there's a ghost of a chance we can find someone to love and make it.